We will show you how to set up your account, navigate the app, invest, sell, and withdraw your money. This video is about how to use the Gemini app, not how to invest. How you choose to invest your money is your decision. Use the clickable sections below to skip ahead to each part. After you've downloaded Gemini and set up an account, you need to add a payment method. Click on the account icon here and tap Add a Payment Method. You can automatically or manually link a bank account or a debit card. For this video, I'll be adding a debit card. Fill in your details and click Continue. Go back to the home page, then tap on Complete Your Account. Here, you can verify your email address and upload an ID for your verification. Now, you are ready to use Gemini. Once on the Gemini homepage, you'll find a watch list of cryptocurrency prices and some of the biggest moving cryptos here. At the bottom, you can check your balances by tapping the portfolio icon. Tap Earn to see how you can earn interest with certain cryptocurrencies. You can see how a coin is performing by selecting it and view its prior performance. To learn more about that coin, scroll down and tap the About tab where you can read the history, function, and latest updates. Above the watch list, you can select Top Moving Crypto, Top Traded, and create your own watch list of currencies. At the top, select the Pay icon. Here you're able to use your crypto to purchase items from brands like Baskin Robbins, Bed Bath & Beyond, and Nordstrom. In your profile account, you can edit your payment method, deposit into or withdraw money from Gemini, set up your notifications, and adjust and modify your settings. To invest in crypto using Gemini, select on the cryptocurrency you want to buy on the home page, or search for it here. For this video, we'll be buying Bitcoin. Click on Trade, then Buy BTC to pay with cash. You can choose to buy one time or schedule recurring payments to come out of your account at your preferred frequency. Once you enter the amount you want to buy, you will have the choice to buy Bitcoin only or transfer to Gemini Earn if you would like to accrue interest. Select Learn More About Earn to see if this option is best for you. An order preview will appear where you can see the transactional and processing fees shown here. Swipe to confirm the purchase. Tap on Portfolio to view the value of your cryptocurrency. To sell crypto on Gemini, tap on Portfolio, then tap on BTC. In this video, we'll be selling Bitcoin. Select Trade, then tap Sell. You can choose to sell a certain amount or tap Sell Max to sell it all. Remember to enter the amount in BTC, not in US dollars. Tap Review Order. A preview will show you how much will be sent to your account here after the transaction fees are taken out. Swipe to confirm the purchase. To convert one cryptocurrency to another, tap on the crypto you want to convert. Tap Trade and then Convert. Tap here to select the crypto you want to convert it to. For this example, we will convert Bitcoin to Ethereum. Type in the Bitcoin amount you want to convert here. Tap Review Order. You'll see the exchange rate and transaction fee shown here. Swipe to confirm purchase. To withdraw money, you need to have your bank account linked. Tap on the profile icon, then tap Withdraw from Gemini. Tap USD, then enter the amount you want to withdraw, then tap Select Destination. You'll be prompted to add a bank. Tap Add a Payment Method, and then select Automatically Link Bank Account. Add your bank details, and then verify your account. You will need to verify your account by call or text. You will then select which account you want to link to Gemini. Tap Review, and you'll see the amount that will be deposited into your account, added to your portfolio. The transfer time for the transaction will be shown here. Swipe to confirm the transaction.